Welcome to today's Traffic Incident Management event. As you know, TIM is an important component of improving roadway safety for motorists and first responders all throughout the state. The safety of emergency responders and the public, it's a top priority for us at the Nebraska Department of Transportation. This goes without saying. And this is why we've invested in these coordination efforts by conducting regular TIM meetings for this area and all around the state. TIM is important for both responder and public safety. It may have an impact on your safety or the safety of the person sitting right next to you. The quicker we can clear incidents, the safer our roadways are. Quick clearance doesn't happen by accident. It requires continual coordination and communication between all partners, not only at the DOT, but fire, law enforcement, EMS, emergency communications, tow companies, and even the media. Together with your partnership and firsthand knowledge, we can make progress towards our common goal, that we all get to go home safely at night. We know quick clearance takes all disciplines working together from the moment the first emergency call is made, so we hold live training exercises to build upon the techniques and improve education as a team. We focus on our roles, who's doing what and when, and we talk about the importance of that collective collaboration. It goes beyond those just first on the scene. We also work with media partners to provide timely, accurate information to the public. Now, we have a great TIM program, but our goal is to make it better. This work is far too important for us not to keep going. And we appreciate your participation today and your interest in TIM, but also for all the work you've done to keep our roadways safe. We look forward to this partnership and continuing our investment in TIM for your safety and the safety of all responders and roadway users.